A sophomore, number 12, Maddie Fencher. And the Raiders, a junior, number 10, Marilyn Parker. For the Jaguars, a junior, number 15, Sean Harris. And for the Raiders, a sophomore, number 12, Elizabeth Crawford. For the Jaguars, a junior, number 22, Hannah Stromhall. For the Raiders, a senior, number 13, Caroline Shelton. For the Jaguars, a senior, number 25, Brooke Lansford. For the Raiders, a senior, number 20, the Jaguars, a senior, number 45, Lauren Flowers. And for the Raiders, a junior, number 22, Abby Gerber. New Valley West is coached by Mr. Rick Stringer. Shawnee Mission South is coached by Mr. Terry Tinich. Good luck to both teams.
Thank you. That's actually a much improved stroke. That's a better stroke. Yeah, it's a soft stroke now. Yeah. Camera, you're going to have to do something about this. Thank you. 7 fouls now, I think. Give it up quick, huh? Shooting two now. It's 15 second foul. First. team turnouts. She had those magic hands, how they just popped out of there. I'm gonna shoot you, throw you off my story. Phillips in the back. Yes, yeah, good highlight. To 9-7. seconds, 2022. You're fine, but I mean, you just look at their election right now, and it's this is.
So upset about that tax package.
It's just incredible.
Yeah.
The stupid on stupid is. I missed that. Three on Meredith, yeah. Saved Robin on that, too bad. No, I guess not. Okay, close. Oops.
So let's see, I haven't talked to you since I had the most remarkable discussion. We probably should. Yeah.
A good time watching Tavon and those guys on Facebook now.
I need to keep up with them on Facebook.
Yeah, do something every day, I think.
Yeah, nice.
That is not good. That's good.
Good project for you and me. We could plug music into Carefully.
Actually,
you know the TV's going.
It's funny you mention that because my dad used to. He's got the most incredible classical music collection you've seen, and he lost it because he couldn't control his device, and we got him something, and even with two buttons, it was too much. But I've got all the music. We could put some radio stuff in there and just play. So basically, honestly,
if we stuck along where the TV was and then turned off the TV and turned on the music,
and if you had a few extra pods, you could take it, a few portable pods, take it to your room.
So if we're thinking,
definitely I could do that. Hey, John, tell Pearl about your idea, what you just told me.
I spent an hour with Richard.
Music.
So, I'm
25. Yes, of course. Good call. Huh? That's her third. Trip out. Touch. Four fouls on 43. Goes very good. She shot. It was a strange. So 9:37. Good guys. Get them both new wireless cards, or I can use this other tool. So for $100, I got this other tool. It blends over the power line. Beating, but she gives it up, too.
Oh, yeah, no, I watched it.
See? The moment doesn't distract
you. Yeah. It's speed.
What?
The cheerleaders making
that. That was not good either. That was the first bad pair. Reacted to that one. It was wrong. They fouled Robin. She got there first. Nine fouls. Four fouls on 15. Okay. didn't see it. Maybe there's a body bump or something. That's three. Seven in shooting, 2:50 to go. Yeah. Their team's been good shooting. 25 to 18. That wasn't good. Fatigue is affecting your brain, but you got it. You can do it. Take a few deep breaths. By five. Number 15 is out.
Yeah.
Ponce, 123. Yeah. Oh, okay, one of us, let's talk to her after. Yeah. Eleven, 3 points. She's out. One 16 seconds to play. Probably a good foul. Five is out. travel. We got the ball. Timeout, 5 seconds to play.